up first in this semifinal matchup, Pete Alonso. The clock has started in this semifinal matchup. Gone! That's his first home run. That one is gone. His second home run. His third consecutive home run. Number four in a row. That's gone into the bullpen. That one is gone. A hat trick. Three in a row. That's number four in a row. Make it nine home runs. 2 minutes remaining. That one is gone. Back and gone over the bullpen. His third in a row. Just 1 minute remaining. Four in a row now. That one is gone. 30 seconds left. No doubt about that one. That's three in a row now. There's another one. No doubt about this one. He's 17th. There's number 18. And no time remaining, that will do it. He finishes with an astounding 18 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup, number 87, Gerald Hayden. The clock is now running. Gone. That's his first home run. Another home run. A hat trick. Three in a row. Number four in a row. That is now five in a row. Three minutes to go. There's another one. Gone, his sixth home run. There's number seven. His third in a row. That's number four in a row. Five straight home runs. Two minutes remaining. That one's out of here. Now 11 home runs for him. There it is. That's three in a row now. Four in a row now. Back and gone over the bullpen. Just 1 minute remaining. Six consecutive home runs. Another home run. Seconds left. There's number 18. That's gone. Home run number 19. And that ends the round. He finishes with a total of 19 home runs. And that puts him in to the championship matchup. We'll be right back.
jump up, jump from a fight, and it'll look for your life.